What's up guys, it's Kyran Johnston, welcome back to another video. And today we are doing episode 4, well basically season 1 of... Basically season 1 of, season 2, sorry, of the Dundee United career mod. I played the first game of the season, Turnbull scored on his debut, but we lost to nothing because they counter-attacked us twice. So, yeah, that happened. And, yeah, let me just get my thingy set up. My laptop. Still got 4 million in the bank. Bolton transfer offer not gonna happen. Well, I've not got, that's just not there. Must have been last season. Yeah, I'm all set up now. Well, he's not really going to draw, so I'm just going to switch him in between them. 10th, oh, that's not good, Chief. The audacity. The audacity. No, that's just not happening. Defense is solid, and I don't want one of them to leave because the partnership at the back is our defense. Our whole team's amazing, especially for a second season. I still think we have a big chance in winning the league. It's just we got off to a rocky start, but we've got Aberdeen next, which is always a tough match, and Rangers approaching Shankland. Nay danger. Aberdeen, New Firm Derby. Oh, go away. People who think I'm going to sell my whole starting 11 clown emojis. Yeah, so I'm just back in from doing a vlog, with Jaden. Oh, 3 viewers already. Doing a vlog with Jaden, he's doing his vlog, but we've got separate scenes, so That's coming out tomorrow at about 9 o'clock. I've not scheduled mine yet, but he definitely has. And it was a mental video. Go check it out. Might be a little bit of clickbait in there, we won't know though. No, I might not. No, I've already done the thumbnail, never mind. Last time we were here, we got beat 1-0. Well, last time I played a game here, we got beat 1-0 because they scored a penalty. I'm pretty sure it was kind of late. Well done, Turnbull. Oh! Karamoko Dempese. Oh! He got to it, it's just his touch was rank. Well in Finlay. Oh, come on, right. Go away, Hedges. Well up in middle. Oh, what a save. Great football so far. They're trying to play the ball about and we're not letting them, so that's good. Well done, Turnbull. Oh, Fuchs got a decent touch on that. We'd be through on goal. Almost stunned at the last second. Oh, Hedges is through. Well, he's not through, but he should be through, but he's just not that fast. Well done, Gallagher. Oh. Tried its send keeper the wrong way. Oh. Oh. I was expecting him to pass. Get there in this bit. Oh! Well, Nisbet did so well there. Thank you. Wright's quick turn was too much there. It was on target, that's the most. Well in, Turnbull. Oh, turn. It's tricky to get past our defence. But it's an entertaining game so far. I would say we've been the better team. But it's just, we need standard performer, someone like he'll take a game by the grasp of the neck and change it. But could it be great this match? We will never know. Well, we will end up knowing, but not right at this moment in time. Nisbet finish. Yes, Kevin Nisbet, first goal for United. Let's go. Massive goal. Turnbull and Nisbet, the two new signings, are the only people to score for us this season, but I have faith in Shanks and Wright, like everyone. Uh-oh. It's so deadly. He came from the back of him. I think it's soft, but probably should be. Seagreased, what a save. Oh no! Oh, eyes off of that. Great finish. Yes, what a move. 2-0. Should have been a goal at the other end. United attack, and Scott Wright is the man to finish against his old club. Oh. I tried to drag him to me and then make a move so he can cross his causing problems for us so far. What a ball, Turnbull. Even for the most of the ball second half, it's just we've been way more clinical. Oh, unlucky Caramel close on. Oh! I thought that was a way to go for the defender's legs there. Oh, they've played their way out of that situation well there. We were marking everyone. Well in Finlay. That was my phone, sorry. What a ball. You thought. buys off. Clinical second half for us. Yeah, I'd say Wright was probably man of the match for that one. I'm in fourth and I've lost a game. Hibs, so fairly crucial game since they're 1 point ahead, but it's early in the season, so I wouldn't worry about it. Can people stop coming for my best players? Mad. I didn't mean it like that. That's mad. Oh, too much of a bad touch. Oh, he's done his. Oh, come on, Chunks. Not the best start to the season for Shanks, but you know. Oof. Turnbull moved out the way of that. Oh, and Fuchs has gave it right back. Oh, shambles. This bit against his old club. Oh, what a ball. Oh, yeah. Robson's? Yes. Wait. Oh, you have to dodge a taco. Scotty Wright is built different though. Well done, Bolts. I didn't mean to do that. He just gave away a corner. Shanks, first goal of the season. Let's go. What a goal as well. Said you love me so long, all of the time, all of the time. Said you need me, say you need me, you always be mine. Cause we've got Lawrence Shankland, we've got Lawrence Shankland. First goal of the season, let's go. Well up. Oh, well in right. Oh, great play. Great football. Game over. No, he greased. He's let them back into the match. I'm pretty sure that was going wide anyway. Oh, he greased.
Goal for the visitors. Number 11, Joe.
Well, then back into the match. Go on, Bolts. Oh! They should have got a goal there. They're back into it with that one goal. Right, I'm gonna go get some goal songs ready for if Dundee United go score. Right, so who else have we got in the team? Right. Yeah, no, Shanklin's the only person, the only son I definitely know about, so. Right, I've got it ready. Because Shanks is going to get a win. He's going to get another in this match. Good football. Right, ever since they've scored, they've been the better team, so we need to get our finger out of it. Oh no. I'm on the boys. Well done, Dembele. Aww. I didn't know Wright had a man on him. Keep going, Bolton. A little bit of techos from Wright. That's horrible ball. Yes, Nisbet! Against his old club. Why was I celebrating with Nisbet?
A reminder that the stadium is a family-friendly environment and only soft drinks can be taken down to your seats. Thank you for your cooperation.
Oh no. That's jokes. That's jokes. Oh! Come on. I tried to switch to right, but... oh, no. Alright, we passed it back, so we're still a bit safe. Will and Robson. He's off. If that ball had a little less on it, he was through one-on-one with the keeps. Oh, my charger fell out. Great result. Shanks has played three games, and two games before this, he didn't score one. And then one game, he's top goal scorer. Europa League? What? Oh, yes, I'm in the playoff in the Europa League! Let's go! I didn't know Forth got a Europa League. Oh, stop coming in for Lawrence. Right, yes, I'll be back in a minute, alright? Right guys, I'm back, ready for this Europa League game. My Coke's finished, so I'm sad. Depression, morale going into this one. Oh crap. Playoff against Rennes. Oh, and we've got Ross County 2 days later. Should I rotate? Alright, I'm gonna go see if the second team would be good enough. No, I'll play a second team to show how strong. I'll keep literally everyone good on the bench. Why not? No, I won't. Nah, I'll play my first team. That's just so risky. Well, right, I'll have to play both. Right, big Nicky Clark up front for the Ross County game. massive game. I didn't know I was in the Euro League. Europa League, sorry. Rennes, they're a good team. We might struggle. Sweet finishing. Poof, his finishing's so good. Oh, just missed. Come on. Great. Oh. Oh, unlucky chunks. Oh, what save? What a header from the boy. I can't even mind his name, Finlay. How come the ball just drifted away from him then? America, explain. Well done as well. You did so well there. Oh, what a bullet as well. Just off. Sorry, I'm getting goal notifications right next to it. It's halftime of Crystal Palace and Arsenal, just to keep yous updated. You totally missed the ball. Great defending. Is Wego play to number 7? No, he's not. Is Wego? I don't know what he's gonna do. Told you. Well done, Bolton. No, yeah, No fellow. We dive. Nothing there. I'm definitely not being sarcastic. What a ball. Taxi. Oh. If he scored that, I'd be a shank contest goal, and like with a little turn on that, and he does. Oh no. Oh no. Go on, Bolt and son. Usain Bolt. I didn't mean to put it there. Gendelfuchs just literally went through the referee. Soppy. Hey, don't be that negative about your own performance so far. I'm so bad. See, Greece, why are you punching that out? Why are you not catching that? It's a good game so far. We've had the shots, but they've still had some attack that looked good, but we dealt with them well in defence. Oh, that's a horrible challenge, Finlay. No. Oh, Finlay again. Get on the line. Yes, Finlay. He's completely done us. The one-turn ball. Oh, come on, chance. Right, it's been all in the second half. That's amazing. Oh no! How come we can't keep the ball the second half? We were the better team in the first half, but we've just not done anything. Oh. What? Nah, he's not shooting for 33 yards. Oh, he is, but he's missing. And you go right. Oh! Oh no, we're in trouble. Yes, Robson. Thank God you kept that. struggling. Is this two-legged? Oh, nah. This is two-legged, and then we're drawing 0-0 and getting obliterated at Tannadice. Oh, no, come on, this bit! Oh, no. Oh, no. Yes! Yes, he greased! Shankland, you've been horrible today. Oh no. Well done, Finlay. He's off. Full time. Is this two legged? Yeah, no, no. I can't see a win. I know we probably shouldn't be simming this part of the season, but I really can't be bothered. My first team's good enough to play, but they'll be unfit for the other game against the other team. So I'll take the loss. Oh! Scotty Wright Shankland came on, so you'll probably be tired, and so did Scotty Wright. And so did Nisbet. Oh no. Right. Massive game.
Come on, boys. Let's have it.
How many rooms is there in the Europa League playoffs? Right, this is a massive game. Go. Leather that in. Finish by the way. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda tried to do the scorpion kicking. Oh no. Oh no. Well done, Finlay. Ben Belly, you're faster than him, surely. Right! Yeah, let's go right! What a guy! Right is dominating. It was a good finish. Just toe poked it with his left foot from there. Not really a toe poke, he put his laces through it. He's off. None of his movie that I did with Tarantino. Shot his and Dennis Lawrence and Julian Gina. Oh! Almost. But mind, this happened the last game, they were dominating them and then they came right back into it. Laurie Shanklin, we've got Laurie Shanklin, we've got Laurie Shanklin all the time. Ten minutes later from the first one, exactly. Oh no, they're starting to play good again. What saves he greased? Yeah, horrible challenge. Yeah, definitely nothing. Yeah, horrible. What a ball. Not 4 years now, let's go. Oh, yep.
Le temps additionnel, 1 minute. Temps
Oh. Yes, Finlay. Finlay's been amazing these past two games. Really turning into Europa League level. Please. No chance. Yes, Finlay. They're both doing the McFaw. Blunt, yes. Yes, Finlay. Don't be off, don't be off. He's not. B as well, B in, so that doesn't make sense, but sure. Oh. Go away. Ah, yes, Nisbet. Game over. If it wasn't for Sigrist and Finlay, we would have lost this game. Seems he greased. What seems he greased? Ah, oh, Sigrist has been the daddy. Oh, so I stopped because I want this. Oh, I wanted one more Shanklin go. Can you do something? Don't act like you didn't notice, Karamoko. Don't be giving other teams head. So inappropriate for a young boy like you. I got narcolepsy when you get excited, you just fall asleep. Oh, that's jokes. see Greece impressing teams from that performance. Oh, they offered Merlin as well. I was like, oh, grow up. Didn't want this ancient looking midfielder. I know he's only 24, but he looks ancient. So, no. Reynolds, don't ask for a game. Like, you're 55 rated, why are you asking for a game? I just saw my group. No. Oh, I'm not gonna go through. I was wanting to maybe sneak away through to maybe round the 32, but huh, rhymes. I should be a poem person. Let's go. Oh, we've got Mind You, and I'm going to play it this episode as well. I really don't need to play Motherwell, so I'll play my second team and sim them, and hopefully, if I do this like a lot this season, I'm not gonna win the league.
I'm hoping for Brown.
Come on, up the bottom. On the boys. On the boys. Come on, let's make it a shocker. Oh no. Right, Karamoko could be our one chance. Never mind. Oh no. Offside, let's go. We have the ball. Oh. For a second, I was like, where's his options, man? Robson, you can't be losing the ball there, man. I really don't want to lose, because this will just amuse Jaden. Come on, Shanklin, man. What a ball. Yes, Finlay. What saves he greased? No! Well, and Gallagher. Shanklin, man. Well, in Finlay. Come on! We weren't on the attack, but I thought most of their team was back. Come on. Not there! Not there! Why are you giving the ball away there? Where is my defence? Come on! How many times have we messed up a pass, and if it went right, we would be through on goal. It's unbelievable, man. You would think you can't moan when you're playing against Man U, but we've been playing horrid. Yes, Fuchs. We've not even been bad. That's what's really... They've not even been good. That's what's really annoying me. We've just been horrid. Giving the ball away in positions we shouldn't be giving the ball away. Ref! Ref, man! What a save to hear. Scott Wright. Scott Wright's the only one who didn't mess up today. No flag. There's no way in any other game I'm not missing it. It's just because it's against a big team, so you're like, oh, you can't play. Oh, you have to be pinched. Oh my god. That's horrible performance. Man U weren't even that good, it's just we didn't do anything about them. Scott Wright's... Gallagher was mince. Why is he getting man of the match? I'm focusing on the Europa League right now, so I'm probably going to mess up, like, the league for a bit. But we shouldn't be losing. We should be winning this one comfortably. And if we don't, it's not even comfortably. Oh, wait.
Oh, it's chocolate we've got. Oh, it's chocolate all the time.
Right. Salzburg? Oh, I thought that was Leipzig. Oh my god. I thought it was Leipzig. Oh, this is doable. We could finish second. It's going to be really tough. But I think we can maybe have a chance in beating them. No. Oh my god. Why are you passing it right to him? I didn't tell you to pass it there. Come on! Come on! Thank you.
Oh, it's shotgun, we've got. Oh, it's shotgun, we've got. Oh, it's shotgun, all the time.
Great football. Going right, going right. Oh, it's John Glenn, we've got. I have to do it every time now. Oh, go on, David. Go on, David. What a goal. Well, in chunks. Horrible. Oh. Go on, right. Right, I want to only get him in the thumbnail because he's a G man. Wait. Thumbnail. Alright, got it. Five mil. They just couldn't handle us on the counter. They had all the ball as well. Yeah, I think that'll be it for this video. Yeah, who knows, maybe there'll be my vlog's going up tomorrow, but I might stream tomorrow. I'm not sure if it'll be this or something else, but I might stream tomorrow. So yeah, so next game we've got Celtic. And I just wanted to leave it on a cliffhanger, so like to make sure you guys come back next time. So please sub before you leave. You can always unsubscribe in the future. It's just, yeah, just do it. And if we're subbing to me, you know, you can always go check out my new channel, my second channel, Kyran. It's basically the same name but at the end of Johnston. It's just got _extra. And then of course go check out my joint channel with Jaden Riley. It's Kyran and Jaden. So yeah, see you in the next video.